Guys, in today's video, I'm going to show you a tip with Keepa on how to source for online arbitrage. This is really specific, but this is something that you can add to your tool bag to find new leads. So we are not going to use Keepa on the Amazon product page. We are going to go right here on keepa.com and on the data tab and use the premium data access. So, pretty overwhelming. I know, a lot of things. Straight off the bat, lots and lots of things. Like, you can scroll down for days. Why is this an amazing tool? I'm going to show you right now. Let's say you find on Rakuten that there's 30% off on a specific brand, like let's say Lancome, on their website, or let's say just everything that's Lancome on Macy's.com is 50% off the whole website. This is the time to use that specific tool. And I'm going to show you how now. So, this tool allows you to sort products that sells on Amazon, all of them, using all the filters you want. Here's how you can use it in that specific situation. We are going to go down. We are going to scroll down and find this specific filter. You can actually filter products by brand in the Amazon catalog. So let's say we want to find all the Lancome products. Here we go, Lancome Paris. Paris, and I speak French, so I don't know why I say it like you Americans. But right here we go. We have 4,459 products. So we could stop here and look at all those products and see which one looks interesting, but we can go further. And I'm going to show you how. Next step is right here. We are going to look for all the Lancome products where Amazon is not on the listing. So we're going to filter down our product list even more. Let's click here. And here we go. We got 1,000 product less. Let's go a little bit deeper. We want sales rank under 150,000. Let's see. And here we go. We only got 136 products. So I think you start to see where we are currently going and what I want to do with that tool. So we are trying to find the products from that brand that is entirely on sale on another website, on a website where you can source from. We want to find them and see all the products from that brand, since we can potentially get all the products from that brand 30% off, 40% on whatever the deal that you found is. We want to see all the products, exactly all the products from that brand that match our criteria for products that we want to sell on Amazon. So we can look a little bit deeper. We want to look at products that sell for at least $20. This is a good rule of thumb. One that, and I'm sorry, I checked the wrong one. I wanted to check here. Here we go. We are going, $20 is actually a good rule of thumb. I don't follow it. Personally, I would go lower if the product is doing a lot of volume. And from there, we can go, I don't know, like, let's say from $20 to $200. $200 is just excessive. And here we go. We only got 427 products from there. And I think it's more because I checked the wrong one. But you get the idea. From there, can we filter that even more? We can do the number of offers. And once again, guys, just go through it. I'm just showing you the tool. Use it as you want. But this is what I would usually do in those specific cases. So let's say we want, I don't know. We don't want to go to a product that has more than 10 offers. Here we go. We got 280 products. And then let's put, no, we're not, let's put zero. Yeah, that's pretty good. And here we go. And from there, we can see a list, and let's do it right now. We can find a list of all the products from that brand that sells on Amazon and that match our filters. What I would do from there is rank them, and it's already done, as you can see. Rank them by seller rank, so that way I can see the products that sells the most. And then what I would do is just check and try to find them on the website. Now, I used Lancome as an example. There's no promotion on Lancome. But what you would do is find this first product. So you would open it right there. And then open it on Amazon. And we can see that the price is pretty good, actually. So what you would do, what I will do right now, is I would try to find this product on Lancome, on the website. So Lancome La Vie est Belle. We are going to search La Vie est Belle, which is French for life is good. And here we go, and we found the product. And of course, it's not going to be profitable. But in the hypothetical case that we would have a coupon, it would potentially be a great product. Now, this is pretty much okay. You can use Keepa, and I know you've probably never seen this, but this is a tool that I use specifically, as I told you, when I find a deal, a coupon, or whatever, there's an ungodly amount of cashback on one website that is brand specific. So let's say Lancome.com, Nike.com. Nike, the catalog is too extensive to do this, but you get the idea. This is what I would do in those types of situation. That way I can be sure to manually look for the product and potentially, you know, find the product that sells the most first. So of course you do not want to go all the way down, because there's like a lot of products. You can potentially filter it down more, but you get the idea. This is an amazing tool, an amazing tool in that specific case. Now, will you be able to use these specific sourcing methods every day? Probably not, but once in a while, you're gonna do amazing with it, and make sure to reference this video and come back to it if you forgot how to do it. Add this to your toolbox as an Amazon seller. This is something that potentially you will be using in the future, and you will make a lot of money with it. If you do, come back in this video, come back in a comment and tell me, hey, Chris, I made a lot of money. Thank you so much. I will be happy. Okay. So before we leave, if you want to learn how to use Keepa for online arbitrage, and not this section, but the other section, check out this other video, and I'm out. I'll see you in the next one.